up, guys? In this video, I'm going to show you the unboxing of the Asus, what is this model? Asus X541U. So this laptop is good for video editing, maybe for web browsing, such as Google things, and I mean for gaming is not good, of course, obviously. And this computer's got Intel Core i5, 2.50 gigahertz, I'm not sure, 1 terabyte hard drive, Windows 10 Home, 64-bit, and it's 15.4 inch, and it's not 1080p display, and the speaker is actually damn good. So I'm going to do the unboxing. There's my knife. There you go. Finish. Okay, so let's see. So inside, let me see. Yeah, inside in this left side is the charger. This charger, and is the laptop. So there's the instruction manual, this laptop, so it's nothing fancy. Okay, let me move this. There we go. So this is the silver color of this. As you can see, Asus logo, and from the back you can find like the battery, and I don't know if this is a removable battery or not. No, I don't think it's a removable battery. So in this side you've got one Ethernet port, as you can see. I don't think you can see that. There you go. Let me put the light so you can see that. So there you go, Ethernet port, VGA port, and then HDMI port, and then two USB 3.0 and one headphone jack. So there you go. And the another side, of course, I forgot that there's a USB type C, so you can charge it, and there's also the power adapter connector. Okay, and this side you got DVD, if you want to watch DVD, and Kensington lock, so you can lock the laptop if you are using an environment office. So I'm going to open the screen. So as you can see, here's the laptop. So there you go, Intel Core i5, yeah, and then 8 GB of RAM, Core i 2.8 GHz. There you go. So I'm going to turn on the laptop, and there's the power button. I think I have to connect the to the power adapter. Let me see if this turns. No, I have to connect to it first. I don't think it's got charge on it. There you go. I'm going to turn on. So yeah, so there you go. Let me put this. Hello there. You have to choose the language. So English, obviously. United Kingdom, yeah. Next.
It'll take a while because, ah, oh, there you go. It's quick now. Okay.
So you click, if you want to read, you can read it. I'm not going to read it, so it's big. I'm going to click on accept. So you're gonna have to
connect to the Wi-Fi. I forgot my Wi-Fi password, so I have to go to push the WPS button. So wait a minute, I'm coming back now.
So if you don't know what is YPS, basically is a button you got in your router,
so you don't have to put the password on it. So there you go. As you can see, say that you can connect by pressing the button on the router. So I'm going to come here. I'm going to go to.
As you can see, it's got connected. Okay, so this is the important step. So
don't be fooled and don't push the express settings, because you know this has got some privacy issues. I think it's still have some small issues. So
you have to click on customize settings, customize setting. So as you can see, there's a option is turn on. So I have to turn off this option because I don't need this option. If you don't want it, you can keep that. But for safety, I'm not going to use this. Everything deactivated. There's another one. Location, no. Turn off the location. I don't need the location one. And this one also, this one only leave the last one, because you're gonna need this if you have a problem on your computer. Next. And this one also deactivate, you don't need it.
So there you go, there you go. You have to now set up your username. So there you go,
you have to put your name on it. So
don't set up the email from your Outlook, because if you don't going to use apps, don't use it. So basically you have to do is skip this step. So I'm going to skip this step. So you have to put your local account. So this one I'm going to. So there you go. Set up. And yeah, this is a weird step. I can't skip this step because for some reason, I don't know. So anyway, put your email address for register this product. So I'm going to put this one. So there you go. So, you got
start button, you're gonna have to start and click some programs. So I'm going to install WinRAR, not Dash. No, only two programs. I'm going to install.
So it's install the apps. So I'm going to continue.